Oh, my mum will love this.
Dear God, my eyes.
Bagley!
Zip up, get to work, and let's never talk about this again. I'm detecting a vehicle nearby with at least 2 years' worth of treatments inside. That's more than enough to wean our contact's friend off the treatment.
All right, cool.
Vehicle with the drugs in it. Try not to destroy it.
That. Someone's up in that spider bot. Let's find them.
Safety is everyone's responsibility. Be mindful of your surroundings. Report any suspicious activity.
Cause I better watch out.
I found a safe location where a friend can pick it up. Sending you the coordinates now.
Yo, I took care of that shit, Kaz. Don't worry, the drugs are safe. Sending you info on where the truck is. You take care of your friend, yeah?
I'm in your debt.
Why don't you join DedSec? You know you wanna.
Consider me in.
We have an Albion operative on our roster. We should let them know they're needed.
Sick! Good to have you, Blood. That sex's gonna be unstoppable now.
I must say, I'm rather looking forward to the experience. Let's go hunt some baddies.
Oh, that's true!
Nigel Cass's meeting will begin soon. Approach the Tower of London when you're ready.
Need of assistance to resume patrol. Over.
What?
Please advise on new detention protocol.
Leave me be. Move aside, please.
Reporting to base. Incident under control. What's our status on retrieval? Base, I've got a code blue.
I'll have you know, I'm actually quite important. Yes. No, that sounds... Ugh.
Yeah. Copy that.
Waiting for further instructions. Over. Need of assistance to resume patrol. Over. Waiting for further instructions. Over.
Yeah. Albion's looking for good candidates. Come see me for more information.
Mace, I've got a code blue here. Please advise. Advise on new detention protocol.
If we're lucky, word hasn't spread that you've hung up your jackboots. Just try to put on your meek, harmless, broken by the system face. Oh, and don't forget your uniform.
theirs tonight.
Back to the grind.
Looking sharp. Your ex-colleagues won't pay any attention to you unless you let them take a close look.
Oh my god, I can hack like anything.
Thank you.
What is this filthy rubbish?
Listen here, I'm going to tell you something, and it's between you and me, completely off the record, yeah? The whole thing's quite disturbing to me. They've got good reason to close off parts of the building, but at the end of the day, it's a load of bollocks. This place is a treasured part of London's history, of its culture. Great, powerful men have ruled over this fortress. The citizens of London have an obligation to it. You can't...
A word of caution, now we're inside. Any disturbance in here and Nigel Cass will surely cancel his meeting. Avoid being detected by your former colleagues or this operation is a bust.
Nigel won't have anything important on this floor.
You certainly know an awful lot about Nigel Cass.
Yeah, I was Albion too, if you hadn't twigged to that. Me and Cass were close once. Looked up to him. He was bigger than life, fam. Literally a tech genius, and I was just a gearhead kid. I wanted to be like him. So I joined up.
Oh, intruder alert.
Didn't find
intruder
out he was
alert.
A murderous prick until later.
Project the directors presented upstairs. Can't wait to see it roll out.
Queen Victoria kept these letters, written by her beloved and much mourned Albert, until her death in 1901. A full 40 years after his death.
Not a chance.
On loan from the Victoria and Albert Museum.
You know that.
Fair point.
This was considered by historians to be the famed sword, Excalibur. Later, archaeologists were able to date the sword to the early 8th century, at least 200 years too late. It still remains an excellent... These coins date back to the Roman conquest of Britain, or Albion, as it was known in 43 AD. Some are genuine Roman coins, but others were imitations made by the Celts. The Exmoor pony is Britain's oldest native breed. The breed nearly reached extinction during the Second World War when trigger-happy troops used them for target practice.
Everything is proceeding on schedule, and Mr. Cass is as determined as ever to make the White Tower as safe as possible from terrorist attacks. I believe he has ensured that every security measure has been taken so that we are all well prepared.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
I believe he has ensured that every security measure has been properly taken so that we are all well
set. As he likes to bed down boats before coming.
London is at war against crime. But Albion is here to protect you. Help us. Collaborate. Together, we will conquer.
The guys were having trouble at the shop.
This door clearly requires a security pass.
Grand.
Use one of the nearby computers to create your forgery.
Be careful. You don't want to know what Nigel does with trespassers.
It'll take some time for the forgery to be ready. To keep you occupied, I dragged up still images and a recording from an internal investigation into Cass Senior's death.
Let's see it. Internal psych assessment AS001, subject Cass Nigel. Mr. Cass experienced a deeply traumatic event when he witnessed the murder of his father, Gareth Cass, CEO of Albion. He began exhibiting symptoms soon after what he frequently described as the random event. Mr. Cass's initial symptoms included insomnia, paranoia, distorted blame, and recurring flashbacks. However, he appears to have channeled his anger and self-described powerlessness into his work to ensure that Albion become, quote, a mechanism for preventing unpredictable violence. It seems somewhat of a mania, edging on psychosis. For me, this raises concerns about Mr. Cass's fitness to run a multinational security company. But
I cannot, at this time, make any recommendation beyond continued monitoring, especially considering that I have been asked to close this file.
Good Lord, our Nigel does have issues. And now all of London is trapped in his little psychodrama.
Yeah, well, Nigel's never close to anyone but his dad. And me, I guess. Never had much faith in people, really.
Well, the pass is ready, but rough. If this resistance thing doesn't work out, I doubt you'll make a living as a document forger. Let's give it a go anyway. Nigel Cass awaits.
Tense.
Mr. Cass knows what he's doing. No good.
How are you getting on with those metrics? The deadline is coming up quickly. It wouldn't do
to
respond.
I'm wondering why we're not being sent up against some
fucking guns. I know, but if I mess this vision, up, that's why his idea
is delayed.
I don't know how.
Don't even joke about that. I don't even want to think about what Director Cass would do. Just make sure you get it done.
Keep piling on the pressure. That's sure to help.
Project Themis.
Our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively. Without your support, I couldn't stand here and tell you, but I promise you, that with the launch of Project Themis, London will be the first city in the world to be made truly safe.
Mr. Cass, I was hoping you'd called us all in here today to discuss the ethical issues.
No, it's all right. The Commissioner cares, as we all do. I admire his passion and his dedication. Let's talk ethics.
Well, for one, Themis goes far beyond Albion's mandate. We really should have more government consultation.
I see. Delay the launch so that we can debate and assess the details.
We're missing the human element here. I can get the Defense Minister on the line right now.
Well, if you feel you must. It's the human element that got us into this. No more debate, delay, indecision. Understand this. I will not allow anyone, not even myself, to jeopardize Themis. Now, will our friends at Tidus be ready? You are the cornerstone of the project after all. Do you need to consult any outside parties?
No. We'll be ready.
And just in time. Criminals running our streets, illegals threatening our families, the police commissioner himself. assassinated by terrorists. Decisiveness is hard, but here's the best part. Once this decision is made, no more will be required of you.
I warned you about that forgery. Your uniform will help. Don't let them get a close look at you.
I need an exit, pronto.
The catacombs, fam.
Go, go, go! Move!
Toss it before.